I've met pretty much everyone, not you. Hi.
Hello.
So Eric and I are going to show you a business strategy tonight. It's just it's not to replace what you do for job or study or anything like that. It's extra time. But if you don't understand what I'm saying, can you just say slow down or ask a question? Okay. But you know, we're working with Bella and she's a good businesswoman, yeah? Would you agree? Yeah, so and she sees some value in what we're doing. And what we're doing is a very simple business. Very simple. But we work with a very good business system. Yeah? Do you know a McDonald's?
Yeah.
Yeah? And did you know, is McDonald's in Mongolia?
Yeah.
No? Yeah. Not yet.
KFC.
Everywhere there.
KFC.
Oh, okay. KFC, you know, KFC, hey? Yeah, KFC, yeah. KFC. Who works in the KFC in Mongolia? Who works there? Kids? Teenagers? Yeah? Students? Yeah?
Never enough.
Okay. And because I'm illustrating a point about business systems, we have a system of business a bit like what you might use for McDonald's. You know, McDonald's uses a system, it's in lots of different countries. KFC uses a system in lots of different countries, and the system's run by 15-year-olds, yeah? In all those countries, because it's very simple. If it was tricky, kids wouldn't run it. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So we have a very simple system too, a bit like that, but we, our products are not hamburgers. We've got products like you would see in the supermarket. So, you know, stuff you buy in the supermarket, like, you know, toothpaste, stuff like that, yeah? But think of it like this. If you had your business hat on, thought like a business person, everyone uses toothpaste, yeah? So it's probably a good business to be in, do you think? Yeah. Even just to make money, because everyone's using it. You've got a big market, okay? So that's one thing. So toothpaste, but there's many more. There's thousands of products. But I want to just put this in context for you. Tess, what do you do for work? Are you a student or are you a businesswoman?
Administration.
Yeah, okay. So I work in marketing. Eric is a business owner, hospitality. Antonetta here is in real estate, okay? Why, and Bella's a businesswoman, okay? So we've got Tess here. Why would anyone do anything different? If we've got good jobs, yeah? It's because if we didn't have our job anymore, we wouldn't have any income. Does that make sense? So this is about two things. It's a very simple business with a simple business system that anyone can follow. The other thing is we're setting up another stream of income, because if we weren't working in our job, we wouldn't have any money. All right? So have you ever been retrenched, redundant, made redundant, lost your job?
Yes.
Not yet. You know, in Australia, I don't know about Mongolia, but Troy would know this. You probably have met people who've been made redundant before. Job security is not like it used to be, yeah? So we need other multiple streams of income. And Troy here is investing in real estate. People do other things because they have multiple streams of income. How do I move on from here?
Oh, you do. Do you do?
Oh, no. Oh, I'll do it. Yeah. So I'll be quick. This strategy plan here will take 20 minutes, okay? And then tonight you might have an opportunity to join us in our business team, okay? Mm-hmm. And because then we can help you. We're here tonight, we're working with Bella to help build her team.
Right.
Okay. So, I mean, like I said before, you know, your students, your work working here. Joy's just graduated. You're working in administration. We've got jobs and we're doing things and we're making money here. Troy here is investing in real estate, all that kind of jazz. And we do something different because we want something more, yeah? So we can get lots of different things from our business. We can get personal development. You can read that, you know, retirement, all that sort of stuff. Travel, earn extra income. But we can also get financial freedom, which is just that other stream of income that can replace our job money, yeah? Does that make sense? So if you could have any of those things on that board there, what would you choose, Tess? What do you reckon? You could pick one. If you went, I'll sprinkle fairy dust on you and you can have one of them, what would you choose?
Some extra income.
Extra income, yeah. And you, Henry?
Yeah, probably the same.
Same? Yeah. Me too. That's,
yeah.
What about you? And Joy, what about you?
Balanced lifestyle.
Yeah, yeah. That Troy?
Oh,
all of them. Yeah.
Very good.
And Rose?
Work skill and extra income.
Yeah. Is that right?
Extra income.
Yeah. And hello, what is your name?
Sok.
Sok.
Sok. Okay, your name is T S for the pronoun T.
Tok.
Tok.
Thank you. Thanks, Jim. Yeah?
I'll choose your next time.
Okay, alright, okay. And Antonella, what did you choose?
Me?
Yeah.
I need balanced life.
She's out of control, this lady. And what about you, Eric?
World travel,
yeah. And you know, I reckon who said everything?
You just click it.
Oh, really?
You don't have to have it.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Gabrielle.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
Oh, lovely. What's your name?
My name's Sean.
Sean?
Yep.
Oh, hi, Sean. This is Eric, our business partner,
hi,
Antonetta,
Eric.
There. And hi, hello.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Gabrielle.
I'm
Jimset.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Are you a couple? No.
No, just one friend.
Oh, just friends. Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to sound personal.
Oh, no worries.
Just thought I'd clear that one up. okay. Alright, so we're Jimset and Sean, just to fill you in, we're just sort of starting just to get into a business strategy, but I've been taking a bit of time because I knew you guys were coming, but we'll get rolling, get it moving quick because you're probably getting a bit restless, yeah?
Oh, thank you.
But tonight, there's a couple of things. So I said two things before, but there's actually three. The first thing is I'm going to show you a really simple business system. The second, where you can make some of those things. The second thing is, what was the second thing? Oh yeah, sorry. You can have an opportunity to join us in business tonight if you want to. I mean, really. Anyway, there's the opportunity. And also, the third thing is we have a very special event tomorrow night in the CBD, in the city. In the city, for 2 hours. Not boring, like, no, really interesting. For 2 hours, from 7 to 9:30, you could come and actually have a look at you could come and listen to a very, very successful person, a young guy and his wife, living their dream, passive income, they've got owning their life. The girl, Janie, is a full-time mum, great couple, really inspirational. They're in their early 30s, don't ever have to have a job again. Very interesting. Yeah. Yeah. It's, and you know, that sounds amazing, right?
Yep.
You have to see it to believe it. Yeah?
30 is considered old in Mongolia. It's been like 50 to 60 years.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, here now, so they're going to live forever. Whoa. On that note, we'll just get on to a more exciting topic now. Does that mean we're fast approaching? Well, not you, but me. Anyway. Okay, so we'll just flip through this. As I said, it's a very simple business. I'm having trouble with my left and right. Okay. So you don't even have to be very smart to have a successful business in this, but you all look very smart, but anyway. Okay, so you know, when you go to, if you're a uni student and you have a part-time job, you're working 1 hour, you get 1 hour, yeah? 1 hour's money, yeah? That's active income. But imagine if you worked in a business like it was your own, you built up your business, and you were earning some money as you went along, as you were building, you're earning a bit of money, but then eventually you get to a point where it's set up and it will pay you an income stream. That's called passive or residual income, right? So this is the model that we're doing tonight. Okay, so you know, when you go to work, you think like an employee, yeah? I'm going to go to work at a job. But what if you could learn to think like a business owner? Like, do you know any successful business owners in your world? Sean, do you know any really successful people in business?
I don't know at the time.
You don't know, not yeah. Now? Yeah. Have you ever seen anyone that looked very successful in business?
I'm not sure. Just, I'm keen to hear last 3 months.
Oh, okay, wow. Yeah. You're English? Oh, so you haven't seen... Back in Mongolia, have you met anyone good in business, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, and what do you think is the difference between the people who's good in business and the people who are not good in business or work in a job? What's the difference?
People who could build their business, maybe they can live in their dream life.
Yeah, because you know why? Because they're thinking different. Differently. Yeah. Would you agree?
Yeah.
They think
without the box.
Yeah.
Yeah, thinking out of the box.
Exactly. That's right, exactly. You know, you go to school with someone, you've got the same, similar parents, similar education, similar opportunity, and one just doesn't do that well in life, and the other person does really well, and you can't see any real difference. So what's the difference? It's the what goes on in the head. It's the thinking, yeah? That's the difference. So that's what we have to offer you guys, is a really simple business system that helps us change the way we think about how we make money, how money's made, and be a business person. Think a bit more like Bella does, you know? Businesswoman, thinking about how we can, you know, do things differently. So that's what we're doing. So our business, it's a business of your own. There's no large capital outlay. Not much money to get going at all, okay? And we've got products, but every product has a 90-day money back guarantee. Okay, so it's risk free, yeah? Okay, so and remember how I said a business system, we're thinking different. We're learning how to think different. Is it gym set? Yeah, gym set.
Gym set.
We're learning how to think differently, yeah? We're thinking like a business person, and we're learning to do that by coming to things like tomorrow night. How inspirational you see a young couple on stage being really successful, living the dream, yeah? Because they learn how to think out of the box, like you said, Joy. And what? And guess what? In the middle of the event, all these people get up on stage and they get recognized. For achieving things in business. It's really amazing. That's tomorrow night, 7 o'clock in the CBD. There is a ticket price. We don't make money out of tickets. No.
Okay.
$25 if you can afford it. Be a good thing to come to. But we've got education through CDs and mentoring and seminars and things like that. So you can learn as you go. And as I said before, we've got products, okay? So we are trading online, we've got home delivery, and we're buying products cheaper at member price. Right, okay, so this is the model. Here we've got products, and we're buying for our own use. And remember we talked about the toothpaste before you came in. Did you hear about the toothpaste?
Oh, No.
Okay, you didn't. No. Your toothpaste. Do you know toothpaste? Yeah, you clean your teeth.
Yeah.
Okay. We have in our business thousands of products, right?
Uh-huh.
That you everyone uses every day.
Yeah.
Okay. If you were to have a big business, would you prefer a toothpaste business or a Mercedes-Benz business?
I think first one is better.
Yeah, and why do you think that? Why do you think that?
I think too many people living here every day use that.
Exactly.
Not everyone buys Mercedes-Benz.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Exactly. This is why. Trade consumables. You use your toothpaste, you run out, you've got to go and buy it again.
Yeah.
Repeat purchasing, yeah? Okay, so we have that. We've got products that you're going to go back and use again. You're going to go back and use again. Not very sexy. I mean, really, it might be nicer to have a, more prestigious to have a Mercedes-Benz business. But, you know, as you say, not everyone's going to come and buy one.
Yeah.
And if the economy goes down, no one's going to. You what? Yeah, pretty much, yeah, exactly. Okay, so remember how I said tonight you got a chance to jump into our business team, because that's what we do. We build business teams of people. Everyone in the team can buy some products. So you can go and shop through your own business for stuff that you would be buying anyway.
Yep.
Instead of going to Woolworths or Coles, you can go and through your own business and buy your toothpaste, shampoo, conditioner, all that kind of stuff, right? And then every product has points. The points add up as we add more members into the team. The points add up and we get paid back on our points, right? So when you have a business like this, $340 is going back to people in the team and you're making about $170. That's not lots of money. It's not going to kind of, you know, necessarily make a big difference, but it's a place to start, right? And all we do is we add more members to the team. It's simple. Are you interested in making some extra money? Yes or no? And if someone says yes, we show them the business plan. They join in the team. If they say no, maybe they want to buy some products from us. Easy. It's very simple. This business is very simple. The people in the red circle, they're coming tomorrow night to the seminar. And see, they're the ones that have got all the different teams. So they're going to be making more money. So they're coming tomorrow night, they're learning to be a business person. So they're getting that knowledge and that intellectual, you know, that intellectual knowledge about, oh, how do I think like a business person? That's the red circle people. And then we're just growing and growing. When we have about, in this model here, it says 75 households, and all the households are doing 100 points, we're making about $38,000 a year, which is about $3,000 a month. And we are getting an extra bonus, which is about $12,000 a year. Now, a lot of people say to me, oh, I earn more than $50,000 in my job. Yeah, okay, so do I. But this is extra money. That's a lot of extra money. And if Troy was here and, you know, you said, would that be a lot of extra money if you were buying real estate? You'd go, yeah, it's a lot of extra money. Okay?
It's just $12,000 extra.
No, that's a bonus.
That's an extra
that's
bonus.
Just bonus.
Yeah.
$38,000 in monthly income, split into over a year, $38,000 is, say, $3,000 a month,
mm-hmm.
and you plus an extra $12,000. That is a say, 12 to 24 month business strategy. We can teach you what you need to do to put that together.
Mm-hmm.
This is not get rich quick, no.
Yes.
It's a proper business strategy. But it's achievable. That's the difference. You know, there's like business strategies that are very difficult, very complicated. No, this is simple. And we work in a team. So tonight, our team is here helping Bella, adding more people to her team. And then we will do the same for you, help you add more people to your team. It's a very, very fair system. And then, you know, some people, so what would an extra $3,000 a month do? I mean, it's pretty good. And if you were then to move back to Mongolia and you had 3,000 Aussie dollars going back, it's probably a reasonable exchange, is it? Is it good exchange, Aussie dollars in Mongolia?
That's not
very, very big.
Very, very big? Well, okay exchange, yeah. All right. So would you like an extra $3,000 a month? Ot. Ga.
Ot.
You would. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
What, would you like an extra $3,000 a month? Yeah, yeah, okay. All right, I'll get going. So basically what we do is then we just build more teams. And, you know, the money starts to get a bit big, quite big, actually, and really, really big. And if you're able to come tomorrow night, you can meet our business partner that earns a lot more money than that. But I won't even say the amount because you won't believe me. But anyway. So effectively how it works is this. The more money, the more teams you build, the more money you earn. Yeah? So this business strategy was put together by an American corporation called Amway. It's been around for 56 years, so it's very, very stable, very big and very stable. And it turns over this is a little bit out of date, it's close to $1 billion a month. That's a lot of money, yeah? And we have business trips. And we have number one products in the world. So we have a supplement product. Now, think of a business like a business person again. One in every two Australian or person living in Australia takes a supplement or a vitamin of some kind. So that's a good business, yeah? There's a huge market, yeah? There's millions of people. And we have skincare and beauty. Who likes beauty? Like, who likes, look at all these beautiful women here. Yeah. Now, you know, did you know, I'm not sure if you know this, but the beauty industry is run by men. Why?
Men like beauty.
Yeah, the men like to make money.
Yeah.
It's a powerful industry. So men run the beauty industry because they know they can make money out of it. Anti-aging, skincare, makeup. We also have energy drinks, you know, drinks that can give you energy, but a healthy version, no sugar, no carbohydrate, yeah? So we're not selling Red Bull or any of that sort of stuff. Yeah. I'll move along because I can see. Proteins, water, air treatment systems, cooking. And then all this stuff we use in the home, toothpaste, cleaning stuff, all that kind of stuff, you know, boring old supermarket stuff, yeah, that everyone's buying. And then we can buy online, okay? And we can sell to people if we want. So every product has a member price and every product has a recommended retail we can sell. Okay, so we've got partners, Telstra, Real Insurance, that kind of thing. All those different partners that give want to access us, business people, for our business, yeah? And Amway is in all these countries around the world, but it's not in Mongolia yet, okay?
Yes.
So learn the business in Australia, and when it opens in Mongolia, you can go back there and build a big team.
Why not?
Yep. Exactly. But you can see 100 markets, 100% success in every market, which no other business on the planet can lay claim to. And then before, I said the system. Remember I talked about the system and we're learning to think like a business person? Well, we use a system called Network 21. So two things. We've got shopping and making points and getting money and business system to help us put those business teams together that are shopping and making. Yeah, they work together, like two oars. Rowing the boat, two things working together. And you know, we have conferences and like-minded people, yeah? English speakers too. Now that's a benefit for someone here, isn't it? You, was it? Yeah. Improve your English.
Yeah.
We won't swear too much so you can get proper English.
Yeah.
Don't listen to Jack. countries, very stable, and 56 years old. So you see lots of these type of businesses. You've probably got lots in Mongolia, and they come and they go. And they, I heard of one today that's gone. It's been, now it's gone, you know? It's crazy. Very stable, because you don't want to spend your time setting up a team or network if it's just going to go tomorrow, right? You've got to be solid, yeah? So, Amway, did you learn about this business in business studies, in marketing? In you know this business from
Masters? Yeah, the strategic management.
Yeah, in strategic, yeah. Exactly.
And with marketing as well.
That's right, yeah. This is a really credible business model. It's just not traditional or conventional. It's different. It's very credible. And you know, you trust Bella. Like, you trust her judgment, yeah? She's a good businesswoman. She's honest. She's trustworthy. So there's you. You're joining in the team. You're jumping into Bella's team. And then there's you. So there's, and there's a team of other people like us that helps you build your business. And then there's you. And then there's the Network 21 system. And so basically, you know, have a reason to join. Like, everyone's got a reason, haven't they, to make some extra money, like everyone said tonight. Otgar here wants... This lovely girl here wants everything, you know, okay? You've got a reason. Jim said, you've probably got a reason to have some extra income, do you? Yeah, have you got a reason to get some extra? You don't have to tell me what the reason is, but, you know.
I don't know.
Oh, okay, doesn't matter.
A little bit.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. And then, you know, we're adding people into the team. Like, it's good fun. And then we're inviting people to see this presentation, and we're going to have a look at it, and then link people in. Yeah, okay. So, when people join in the team, I'll show you how it goes. You can join in. Oh, wait, why don't you just do this? I can pretend I'm a school teacher.
That's all right.
Now class. But this is important. You can join in the team, okay? When you join, it's $25 to join, but you get products, and then plus a product pack. The cheapest one is $110. So you get these products down here, like stuff everyone uses. Soap, powder, shampoo, conditioner, toothpaste, that kind of stuff. Or if you take supplements, it's $120. Or there's this big product pack over there, which is $250. So it's $225 plus $25 to join, okay? That's it. So you're already getting some points for your team, and you're getting products that you would use, yeah? But here's the thing I want you to see. So if we're joining, if we're building the team here.
It's a hierarchy.
Well, kind of, but not really. But the thing is, if you say this is you, the person that comes in underneath you is in your team. So say say this is Henry and Tess, okay? And this, say this is Bella. Well, she can put someone in underneath you. So she can add to your team, okay? So it's very good, like we work together. So Antonetta, say this is Antonetta. She might add someone all the way down here to your team. She might go out tomorrow, Antonetta might go to the shop tomorrow and meet someone. And they say, oh, I don't like my job, I wish I could do something different. Antonetta might say, oh, come and have a look at my business plan. I can show you as something else. Easy, yeah?
Yep.
And that person might join in here. So this is Sean. Say this is Henry and Tess. And say this is Joy. And then Antonetta has gone down and put someone else underneath there. Rose joins in. And so it goes. See?
Yeah.
So it's not about people here earning more money. No.
Yeah.
Because we're adding people to your business. It's a fair system. Right? And then say this is one of you and you go, oh, I want to start another team. And then we repeat the process where we're all, you know, people are contributing to each other's team. Yeah?
Yep.
So it's very unique like that. Yeah.
How many people?
So how many people can you go down?
Yeah. When I enough, yeah, just help my team.
Yeah, can you go back to the strategy slide, the 15% slide?
There's no limit, so hit step jump. Hidden style might step jump. Hidden style is the jump bubble, but it would be the income stream.
Аван зүгээр нөө хүмүүсийн өдрөд тутмын хэрэглэн хэрэглэдэг
контактуудын тэр продуктууд нэрнгээд хүмүүс баг дандаа хагас маркетинг бий хасагдсан байхгүй
юу? Энийг заавал өөрсдөө хүмүүс болоод зарах хэрэгтэй.
Яг үний авчгаа төлөжсэн юм ингээд
percentage.
Энэ компанид нэг ингээд продуктууд та тэрхүү бүгд хүмүүстэй
өгөх.
Аа. Яг гэвэл яг одоо компанид амар хэцүү шийдвэр
хийх
юм. Энэ компани бол амар
So this person here, so this is you.
Yeah.
And you're building a business, yeah? This person here does not make more money than you, no. Okay, you're making money more because you've got three teams. See, the more teams you have, the more money you make. So it's not like the person at the top makes more money, no. It's fair. Can you say what fair means? Fair system. Have you seen anything like this before, Tess? What have you seen
there?
In my country, like something she brought us, which is Earthstand.
Okay.
Yeah, they are making it their business. Like this way, this is strategic. Then some people, under that person, if they buy some products, if they sell some products, they will collect some points.
Right.
Yeah, then it can add my points.
Okay, adds to your points, yeah. The difference with this is we've got lots more products. And beauty tends to be maybe just mainly for women. Like guys can build, some guys build beauty businesses, but it's not as common. So when you're building a team, you can add more people because guys would build this as well, just not women. Does that make sense?
Yeah, there's unlimited of the team members.
Unlimited. And if you come tomorrow night, you will see people earning really good money. And you know what? And the other thing is, people who can't speak English.
Can we sell those products in the overseas?
Can you sell them overseas? Yeah, as in...
I would like to buy some products, then...
Take them back to Mongolia and sell them. Yeah, of course you can. Yeah.
Then each product can bring them more points.
Yeah, but what you'd probably like... that's a more complicated strategy. We might say, where in Mongolia do you... Maybe it's better if you join a team in China or join a team in Russia, depending on where you're located. But there could be a really good opportunity for you. But take advantage of the fact that in Australia, you can learn the business system here, business model here, with people who we know this model very well. And then you can go into any country that Amway is in and build the business there because you know how to build it, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah, so you can, if you wanted, you can join in. We don't make money out of people joining the team. That's not how we make money. It's not. We make money when we help you make some money. Yeah. But like someone like you, Tess, just making some extra income. Like, it's not hard to make an extra few hundred dollars a month, even. And that's makes a difference. Few hundred dollars.
So who's to be consumed by you, or you have to sell to someone?
Okay, we basically are building teams of consumers. Okay, two ways. You use if you want whatever you want.
Mm-hmm.
use some products for you. So when you join, you get a product pack and you go, wow, these products are good. You might reorder when you run out. You buy another lot, yeah? So that's one way. Okay, and then all these people here are buying products. They're just shopping. They're buying products, stuff like whatever they use, and making points, right? That's one way. So you, when the points add up in your team, you can make money back, okay? That's one way. The second way is every product has a member price.
Yeah.
And then it's got a recommended retail price. So you can, if this was $100, for example.
Yeah.
This is $100 retail, right? I buy for 70, sell it to you for 100. I put $30 cash in my pocket. Plus, I get points.
Yeah.
Imagine, you're students, and cool. You can go to someone and go, do you want to buy some vitamins from me? You can make immediate cash. No, you know, I shouldn't say this, but you know, it's like, you can't trace it, you know, it's not. Do you know what I mean? Do you understand, Tess?
Yeah.
And then you're going to know. So our job is to help you get connected into the team. Then our job is then to add more to people into the team and then teach you how you can do the same. And you can help add people as well. And then we show, you know, we teach people different things about how to build this business. And yeah. If you join, it has a 90-day money-back guarantee on the joining fee, which is the products, yeah? That product pack.
Mm-hmm.
So you join and you go in 3 months' time, oh, I don't know, maybe not for me. You go back and you get your money back. There's no risk. Okay, so when you join, you have to join with $25 joining fee plus a product pack. The cheapest product pack is $85, so the joining fee is $110, okay? If you decided in 90 days, oh, I don't want to do that, you can send the products back, you can get your money back.
No,
you can use them. You can even get your money back. Because people don't tend to do that. So they can be like that, because people don't tend to, because most people are happy. Because there's nothing to lose, but we don't want to lock you in or make you feel uncomfortable, so we give you an option. Where are they made? Okay, so the vitamins are organic from organic farms in North America, so they're made there. Some of the other products are made in Australia, some are made in New Zealand, some are made in the US, some are made in France, some of the skincare is made in France. So it's all over, not really in Asian countries, more in the European and Australian, US.
Yeah. So what's in the minimum package?
The minimum package, yeah. Oh, there, here. Shampoo, conditioner, soap powder, toothpaste, dish drops, everyday stuff, yeah? Everyone uses. With the soap powder, you use a tiny little bit of soap powder and does a really good job. You know, it's just effective. It's good. So you feel confident.
How many? Sorry.
You're good.
How many products can go?
About 7,000.
7,000.
Yeah, because there's lots of different makeup products, lots of different lipsticks, lots of different, you know.
For men, for women.
Men,
for
men's skincare. Yeah,
yep.
All that kind of stuff.
Yeah,
now they say it's a good way to
sell
their products. Exactly.
That's why, yeah, manufacturers and companies, they prefer to join this strategy.
Yes, exactly. Yeah, yeah.
It's a good.
Yeah, and this is really
also caring a lot for customers as well.
Yeah, exactly. Have you got BBS tickets?
I've got one
in the car. Two. Of all places. Here I go, really diligently put it in my folder, and I leave my folder in the car.
Okay. Can we get you?
That's fine, we can show you. Yeah, okay, so. Alright, so I'll just show you something quickly. Antonietta, clever girl. Have you got something to leave? Yeah. So if you want to join in, you just fill in your name, address, payment details. I'll show you, I'll talk you through the form. Here, Rose. Name and your address, your email and your phone number here. In the next bit, we fill that in because that's the team, that's the people in the team. We add those names. And then you put your payment details here. And you trust us because, you know, Bella, we're in business with Bella, yeah, we're good people. And then you sign and you date it. If you know your bank account details, you can put your bank account there because when you get checks, you get income. It goes into your bank account. But if you don't have that today, that's okay. You can add that another time, all right? And that's pretty much it. It's, as I said to you earlier, it's really, really simple. And then what we do is we'll talk to you about maybe coming along tomorrow night and just checking it out. Why don't you come tomorrow night? Oh, look, why don't you just get a spot in the team? So, why don't you just get a membership? You can get your money back. I think the benefit, if I can just explain the benefit of joining in, is Tess and Henry, is that you get to see the team growing underneath you. So how does that work? When you join in the team, you get a number. We register you online and you get a number, okay? You get an email and it says, "Welcome, Rose. Thanks for joining the team. That's great. Here's your business number and here's your password." So you go in, you log in to the website and you change your password to be confidential. You know, they give you one of those big, long letter number ones, right?
Okay.
And then you can go in on... Oh, sorry, you need something to lean on. Sorry, Doug. Then you can go in and you can go into a section called My Business. And there's a drop-down menu. And you can see your business, the team. So you can see the team
so
being built.
You can pick the package like beauty product or...
It's those three.
This is to, yeah, these are the packs to join. Once you become
I think it's just example, is
it? Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Samples, yeah. And then
I want to choose the from 7,000 products.
Yeah, then you can go and get some, you can log in and you can go and get whatever you want.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, thank
you. So, and yeah, so as I was saying, you can see who's joined in your team.
Yeah.
And you can see how many points are in your business and all that kind of stuff. Okay, great.
How many, from how many dollars each point is calculated?
Okay, so it's $3.75 per 1 point, but we roll it up to $4 because it's easier to make the numbers work.
Yeah.
$4
it's $3.75 ex GST on your GST.
Okay, then each point is $1?
No, each 1 point is $3.75.
Then
or $4, right?
$4.
GST.
But we get paid a bonus on the $3.75, not on GST, because
yeah.
that just kind of moves.
How can
tax
I check my point?
Yes, well, remember how? So when you join in, you're going to get a number,
uh-huh.
you'll get an email. They'll say, hi Sean, thanks for joining.
Right.
Here's your number. You can log in. You log into the website.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you can you're going like inside the website.
That's the website.
There's the website there. And then you go to a section here.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a dashboard. It's called My Business. It's somewhere here.
All right.
There's a drop down and there's all these different things you can look at. You can look at your bonus statements, you can look at all these things, but you can also look at your team. And you can just click on the thing and your team comes in. All the names of the people in your team.
Oh, cool.
And how many points are generated in your business.
Is that an application or just the website?
It's inside the website, yeah.
Oh, application.
But we've got lots of apps, all different kinds of apps. You can have product apps, all different things.
Okay.
Oh, okay, go back to the pack.
I have to go to my car. No problem. And you can return like any product you eat or consume or use, as long as you have the container empty, you can get the money.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's any time you've got, even after the pack, if you buy a product and you're not sure,
most people
like
get the grab,
you're not sure, maybe,
and then
if it doesn't, if
you
have a problem, you can
want,
return anytime within 3 months.
How does
it
work? One after you buy,
for example,
like
I'm
living
in the overseas
magazine that you join,
yeah.
and automatically they send you a product without
turns up at your door.
If you want to get it back,
like
you have to return
every time
it. Difference between whether or not you've just bought a whole lot of products for your own use or whether you've got a business, there's no tax implications till you've got quite a big business. Then after that, we say we can have a discussion about whether or not it's better if you get an Australian business number or whether or not you know, we then have a conversation about what's the best thing.
Deliver to your
door, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. And then there's two, and then also two shops in Sydney too, in Chatswood and Bella Vista. So we just, you know, often have like beauty days with, oh, it's really nice. Do skincare, makeup, you can try lots of different things that you wouldn't necessarily buy. You know, it's just fun. You can bring a friend. Yeah, it does have a delivery, yeah. Or we can have it, we can do a pickup. But
points means around 400.
Right,
400. If I spend 400
per month, yeah.
Per month, yeah. Then
you get 100 points.
100 points.
Yeah. But it's, that's just you, that's you and your team though.
Yeah.
It's not just you. You don't have to do all the 100 points to be at the 3%.
So in this example, if you were to shop in Woolworths, you might spend $500. Okay. But if you shop as a member,
you can add.
You spend $400. So that's where that goes. You save $100 by buying a wholesale.
Yeah, that's fine.
If you want to sell those products, if you want to sell, then you will make that $600. When you get 100 points, you get the
3%. Yeah, that's exactly right. You're right.
Of the $400.
If you have it. Some people don't have it.
As a profit share.
We can add it later. But you've
got
to. He's a
mathematical brain. You get more rebate on the right. So 3, 6, 9.
When I choose the package, is there any different order? Like staying a team member, if I choose the
25. Everyone's a same.
Sorry. No, you're right. I'm just looking for my bag and it's here.
So if I become a member now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you'd be under in her team. Right. And then as people join, more people will come up with it. Yeah.
So nothing different stuff in
your
package?
No. The package is just your preference, what type of product you want to get. The bigger package has more value because you get $125. And the other packs just have the wholesale.
Yes.
She's not. Get.
She
hasn't
her
card.
She what,
She hasn't received her
card.
Her bank card.
Oh,
she hasn't received yet.
Okay. Well, just give us the form and you can call us. Mm-hmm. With them. Is that all right?
Okay.
When do you get your card?
Maybe Monday.
Okay, all right. That's fine.
Yeah.
We understand.
I think next week.
Yeah, we understand. We understand.
Should I give you a big yes?
Yeah, I've just got, I'm just, you're all right, Dan.
Okay.
Yeah, it may be something.
Maybe just